Lich King's vision is diminished with each tower you take. So too is his power.
Zoom. Noruk. Edin.
Before we start, have you ever been double-teamed before? Because I never do anything without my blood brother.
You're dying. now!
For the Bright Lord you will fight!
I serve you, Bright Lord! I will defend you!
You'll be butchered!
Gosh. Gosh.
Phew!
I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
I honor you with my seething rage!
sweet! Oh, my sweet! My sweetie!
The alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
Lord! I should thank you. Whatever magics you used when you took my head will not allow me to die. Getting killed by you was the best thing that ever happened to me.
I can't!
Try hard!
roll there? You even trying? Try something new! I am stronger! You're not even trying! Death is nothing! Get back here! Come! Looks like I messed you up. I cannot die. Try harder. If I can come back from losing my head, I can come back from this. Do your worst. I'll be back.
Narug. Urmasi. Mog.
For whatever's out here. Come on, make me feel it. Gonna make you hurt.
That'll weaken their resolve.
It's not difficult to make orcs weaker.
It's no match for me. Release it!
I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
Into it.
On a grants, but I can't be tricked so easily. You tricked me! We're gonna bleed! I've got... Not before, not now!
Humans are made to be friends.
I knew it'd work!
Thank you.
are Gondorians who remain in Mordor.
They will not survive in Mordor for long.
You will submit!
Remaining Gondorians must escape Mordor.
And they will, with our help.
Thank you. so there.
Baronor. You survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
The Nedrol. Did she escape Minasithel?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Idril is resourceful, but no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her, and whoever's left.
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
They say if you take care of your blade, we'll take care of you.
Sauron. To dust with you.
I don't like the sound of that. Stop squirming!
I'll kill you!
Nothing gets away from me! Something just moved over there!
I thought we were done for. My family thanks you, Ranger.
These orcs will suffer now.
Can't stop searching.
Need to keep the roads clear.
Did I just hear something?
Are you all right?
I might need a moment.
You cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance in life.
I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umber. Herodrim.
That is a long way from Minasithel.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrim had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minasithel. I was respected. was happy. And then it fell.
So now you commence your third life.
The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first.
And that we will.
The Uruks use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
These Gondorians are starting to stink.
Noise, Indy. Makes me mouth water.
It seems you've picked up a new trick.
Thank you kindly, Ranger. I had given up.
You shall abide.
Ranger.
It's over. It's over.
Borg, who was supposed to be in the house.
Thank you, Ranger.
Did you hear that?
I hope they make their way in here. Haven't seen any action.
Such famous company. Just another Gondorian fool running in here to get himself killed. Well, come on, let's get killed.
You feel that?
servant.
Your servant.
I'm going.
Kill me. I beg you. Kill me.
Time to spill some Uruk blood.
I'm in your debt. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits, and we were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. And dead hope.
We will find her.
These orcs have much pride,
which will make their fall even more humiliating.
Huh?
Megras, an elven virtue celebrated by the jewelsmiths I taught during the Second Age. My jewelsmiths and I created many wonders, and our precision was enhanced by the techniques Sauron taught us. Creation brought us closer to perfection. Champion regarded warfare as an art form, and himself as Mordor's greatest artist. Making him my war chief meant pricking his overweening pride.
What's that? You want more?
A shot of the title, I see. This is garden variety carnage. Mediocre. Sharpen your blade, intruder. Then test yourself against Mordor's champion! A true warrior, do you? You may be flashy with a blade, but I'm not so easily impressed. Your technique has flaws, and I'm about to show them to you.
You for me. The Bright Lord is your master.
I am chosen master. Chosen master. I'll stay sharp.
Few orcs could stand toe-to-toe with the champion and live to count their scars. Sending him into the fray was as simple as posing a challenge. Many an able warrior can be so manipulated. Save everyone, Talion.
Do not resist!
Idril is close. I can feel it.
What you feel is hope.
They make sport of our misery.
And we will make misery of their sport.
You kill my beasties, I kill you!
So much the better.
Still! Killing you! In a big... feasted on your brothers for days. And when we're done here, they'll feast on you!
Kneel before me! You will serve the Great Lord!
I will be your chosen. Yes, I have your back!
I see it. I've searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Haneth Anu. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Minas Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
A slow, painful death is music for me. I like to sing.
Yeah.
been on eggs.
These Chosen will stop at nothing to secure the high death of their master.
The Witch King cannot be allowed sight over our plans or our forces.
There is another worm we must intercept.
What message does he carry?
Orders for three captains to report to the Chosen Ritual. He'll pass through this camp.
Well, he's going to find it curiously empty.
For him.
Then how would we know when he's lying?
I'm on him!
protect my name!
Since your interrogations, these worms move under guard. I'll move to high ground to eliminate the escorts.
Not all of them.
We'll see, Ranger. Just seeing them now. This will be easier than I thought.
Come and get it! You stop! Get back here!
We must learn what he knows.
Are you deciding whom I let live?
Just get him.
Where are the captains who would become chosen?
They're coming from the fort. They should be here shortly.
Seems our friends are eager to meet us.
Good. Our friendly competition is not over yet.
My face hurts!
You're too late. They've already summoned me. And while I'm becoming chosen, you'll be lying here, cooling.
I'm gonna bash your head into your chest cavity.
Stop counting.
Chosen, even if I have to do it with your blood dripping off my face.
Have a taste.
That's three captains who will not become chosen. But there is no shortage of recruits to take their place.
Any who are selected we will target. If we cannot yet stop the Nazgul, we will slow them down.